morning, Brookwood. I'm Charlotte on this Tuesday, December the 13th. Let's get on with the announcements. The application for peer leadership for next school year is open now. It can be found on Brookwood's website or on eClass under the registration info page. The application and two teacher recommendations are due on Tuesday, January 17th. Come by A1 for more information. Baseball tryouts will start on Thursday, January 12th. The time will be announced later. All those interested in trying out must have a current physical and all paperwork completed on rank one before being allowed to try out. Please contact Coach Gilbert if you have any questions. Chick-fil-A biscuits will be sold during all final exam breaks in the Commons to help support the Special Olympics. The cost is $3. The final drama club of the year is Tuesday, December 13th at 2:15 in the theater. It's time now for the Pledge of Allegiance. Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please take a moment of silence to think about your goals, your concerns, and what you hope to accomplish today. Boba is back, baby. Brookwood Aquaponics will be selling boba tea during all lunches today for $6 each. If you remember from last year, they sell out quickly, so catch us while you can. Next semester, we sell every Tuesday and Thursday, all lunches. Please bring cash. There will be a mandatory meeting for girls and boys lacrosse on the 5th of January in the Commons at 2:30 p.m. This will be for the 2023 trial roster. The tryout ranked one needs to be 100%. If you cannot make this meeting, please contact Coach Thomas in B201 for girls or Coach Drew in B11 for boys. Brookwood Music Technology is proud to present Apricity. Apricity is our fall 2022 compilation of student creative music. Download and listen for free on SoundCloud at Brookwood Music Tech. Well, that's all we have for you today, Brookwood. AVI will be back tomorrow with more important updates. Until then, have a great day, Bronco. And don't forget that exams start today.
But now I'm stronger.